Well, it's been 2 years now straight that he's been juicing. I just don't know what to do anymore.
I don't juice anymore!
Whoa.
And I try to tell him that, but he won't listen. It's like he doesn't even see himself in the mirror. On his good days, he's a nice guy. Just gets right into his head.
Problem? The only problem is I don't got a problem. The fuck's your problem? Chief, I mean, I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Let's do this.
I remember one time, I gave him a cookie, and he just socked me in the stomach. Just like that. Who does that? What kind of friend does that?
Dude,
right?
How are you?
The juice. Oh! It's not Derek. It's the juice. The juice is loose.
People are like eggs. You drop them, they crack. Yolk spills out. What do you want?
I want my friend back.
I don't have any friends. When I get that blood pumping, get that juice up in me.
Juicing a long time. It's not a problem. I don't know who he is anymore.